Someone please tell this to Gretzky and Messier. Up 3-1 of the Devils. Now, the challenge. Get the puck past Martin Brodeur, one of the most dominant goalies of this generation. After winning a division crown and advancing to the East semis, the Sabres have answered the non-believers. But the Flyers have soared to a 3-1 lead, fueled by the hunger and leadership of one Eric Lindros. Is this the year he brings the hardware home to Philly? So, sharpen it up and sand it down. It's the one and only NHL on Fox.
The Philadelphia Flyers have blown past their playoff competition with great efficiency. They opened the postseason with 7 wins in 8 games and owned a commanding 3-0 lead over Buffalo. They had sweep on their mind. They dreamt of a trip to the Eastern Conference Finals, maybe against their longtime rivals, the Rangers. But Buffalo stepped up, snatched a victory in Game 4, and now the Sabres are home, looking to extend the series and perhaps destroy the Flyers' date. Bill McCreary is the referee, his second-round game. He officiated 6 in the first round, did not have the Flyers, had the Sabres against Ottawa in Game 7. Michael Pekka centers, comes through to Richard Schmelick, and it's knocked out of the zone. Flyers trying to break 2-on-1, but Alexei Zhitnik stopped it for Buffalo. Ekstahl comes out to stop the puck and leave it for number 40.
There's one more big guy on the team.
Comes to Renberg, and he shoots just wide. Lindros tries to stuff the rebound, gets taken down. Puck lifted ahead. Flyers come close. Shields is shaken up behind the play. The big collision. Lindros was taken down. Fell into Steve Shields, and Shields is still down on the ice.
Well, Eric Lindros on the play was trying to shield the puck with his body. Right off the faceoff. And Lindros, who goes down, he'll end up going back. Now the shot's wide. Now watch what he does. Tries to shield himself and then just falls on top of Shields. Then Shields also, he might have gotten hurt the first time though. Denver.
Brendamore's pass. Coffey moves in. Coffey centers. Big chance for Claire. Scores! John LeClaire with his first goal of the series, set up beautifully by Paul Coffey. And the Flyers take a 1-0 lead.
There's Coffey with his great speed. Something that Buffalo, they did not want to let him get going. And it all started in the Philly end. The Flyers show great patience here. They just move the puck around. There's Brind'Amour, takes the defenseman out. Now Coffey's got room. It's a 2-on-1 the other way. The perfect little pass. And John LeClaire with his first goal of the series through the legs. Again, Coffey with the 2-on-1 draws the defenseman over. Now LeClaire has some time. And the quick little backhand through the legs of Shields. There's the 1-0 lead. Wonderful play by Paul Coffey. There you saw his great skating ability, and he just took
comes out of the zone. Shannon pokes at it. Here comes Lindros to the net. Lindros scores! The big guy was let in all alone, and he beat Steve Shields, and the Flyers now have a 2-0 lead.
Well, there was some confusion with Buffalo making a change. They had too many men on the ice. They didn't want to get caught. So one player went off, and that allowed the chance. Now here's Schmelick. Look, he's going to the bench. He wants to get off, and watch where the puck ends up right near him. So he just jumps out of the way. And that allows Brind'Amour to come here and pick up the puck and then just put it over here so that Lindros can skate right into it. There it is. Now he's got room. He's got that strength and a great move to get past the defenseman coming back. There it is again. They're just taking advantage of the play. Rod Brind'Amour just reaching out with his stick to poke the puck. And then Lindros does the rest.
Lindros again with speed. Shields falls down. Lindros is taken down. Should be a penalty shot. And it is a penalty shot for Eric Lindros. Shields upset, broke his stick. I think the Flyers want an automatic goal.
Well, I think they should get the automatic goal. It was a break.
Here comes Lindros against Shields. Scores! Eric Lindros, a penalty shot, gives the Flyers a 3-0 lead.
It looked like Lindros almost mishandled the puck when he picked it up the first time, regained some control, and it looked like he almost mishandled it again and then beat him on the backhand through the leg.
He came with a ton of speed, Joe.
Yeah. There it is. First. Now look, he's got to go get it. The puck's rolling. Yep, he loses it again there and then regains control. And for the second time in this game, Shields is beaten through the legs. There's the first one. Look at the puck bouncing and rolling. He loses it, regains control, almost misses it again. And then is able to just slide it through the legs of Shields for the 3-0 lead.
Unfortunately, he slowed down enough so he didn't bowl over Gerard Gauthier.
Yeah. Nearly did. Oh, that's a tremendous shot right there. The great concentration by Lindros. You can see him putting his... did have trouble handling the puck and then beat him through the legs on the backhand.
But do it with a lot of speed. Barnaby takes a hit, gets it to Plant. Plant looking, shooting just wide. Rebound, score! Michael Groshek answers back for the Buffalo Sabres. It's a 3-1 game.
Here's Paul Coffey here. The puck's over here. Watch what happens. Good play to get control of the puck and then go the other way. Plant, good shot, misses the net though, and then Groshek just following in on the play. Plant in the middle of the ice was looking to pass but saw that there was an opening and elected to take the shot, and Groshek doing a good job just going straight to the net, and that puck bounced hard off the backboard, right back in front. Look how quickly the puck goes back in front. Hextall tried to get there.
Cross.
Catches him by surprise.
Olsinger to Galley. Galley against Podine. Gets help from Burridge. Galley's got it. Shoot. Save. Hextall. Rebound loop. Score! Donald Audette. Hextall had the puck between the pads, didn't know where it was. It dropped down, and the Sabres score on the power play. It's 3-2. And now we may get a review.
I think they're talking about the net as well. On this play, good job by Buffalo getting the puck into the area. There's one. Now Hextall has the save. Now the net will actually lift off. The puck drops down, and there's Donald Audette from the other side putting it in.
It has been ruled no goal. Ooh, that's a tough one. The net was lifted to the top of the peg, Joe.
Yeah. I think the linesman helped make the call. I believe it was Gerard Gauthier that came over to make the call. There it is again. The puck is in the crease. Watch the net. See the net lift off? You can see it lift here. You could see it come up. And it's still up a little bit before Audette gets there.
They try that after him. Now it's Galley. Galley shoots. Go! Deflection, and now the Sabres have scored on the power play to make it 3-2.
Movement on the power play by Buffalo. You can see it, quick passes and in front of the net. Here they are. They take their time. They move the puck around quickly. Look how everybody keeps moving. Then the shot, traffic to the front of the net, the redirection. Plant was there, and so there it is again. The shot, nice and low, easy to deflect, and a great job in front. Great job in front. There's the redirection. Ron Hextall didn't have the chance. Well, Plant was there. You could see the other stick in there as well.
And the Flyers score. Off the faceoff on a 4-on-4, the Flyers have scored to make it 4-2.
Oh, the importance of faceoffs. And the Flyers with their strength, even though Buffalo did a good job in the first period, this time it's Brind'Amour with the perfect faceoff back to Desjardins, and that's a soft goal.
That was tipped, Joe. I believe that was tipped by the man in the slot. I think, yeah.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. The man way out here for the Flyers. And that puck redirected the other way.
I believe it was Dinis Zubrus on the deflection.
Coming back to distract Plant.
Burridge shoots into the chest of Hextall. He fires it. It was blocked. Burridge scores! At the buzzer, Randy Burridge. Now, did the green light go on? Did the period end first? That's the discussion. Hextall gave it away when he tried to clear it himself.
He tried to be too aggressive instead of just dumping it to the corner. He wanted to get it all the way down the ice, and Buffalo turned it over quickly and into the net.
The goal counts. The Flyers scored a goal in the last second in game one to turn that game around. Will this goal turn this game around?
There you see the clock, lower side of the screen. The one shot. Now Hextall with the save, but watch what he tries to do. Instead of going to the corner, he tries to clear it. Boy, it just hits the stick of Plant. And then quickly the shot. There it is. Just in the net. Absolutely.
Defensive forward, along with Yuri Lehtinen of Dallas, Peter Forsberg of Colorado. Shields through traffic, made the save. Puck loose, hit the post. With Shields down, the shot on the scramble hit the post. Lindros fires it front, score! On a deflection in front by Sean Podine, the Flyers have a two-goal lead.
It all started with the faceoff, something the Flyers dominated in the second period. They win another one here, and the whole sequence started. Shields had to make a save from the point that he did not see, and then the post, and then the last one. Here it is again. There's one shot. He didn't see it. Made the save, and the Flyers keep going. Here's Lindros, hits the post right there. And now Buffalo is struggling to clear the puck, and the Flyers do a good job keeping it in. Look at Lindros quickly on the puck, and then he just throws it in front, and there's Sean Podine in front, deflecting it through the legs of Steve Shields. Lindros starts the whole thing with the faceoff. The save there by Shields, and now Philadelphia doesn't give up, and Buffalo can't clear it out. Lindros just keeps going. Look at it. Throws it to the net, and in front, Sean Podine. Smell it, can't get the stick. There's a deflection pass. Shields and the two-goal lead back for the...
Here's clear. LeClaire gets it out. Platt going for the puck. Platt checked by Zhitnik. 15 seconds to go. Platt centers off the net. Put in the empty net by Dinis Zubrus. And the Philadelphia Flyers have clinched this game and will advance to the Eastern Conference Finals for the second time in the last 3 years. And this one is over. The Philadelphia Flyers have won in five. Ron Hextall picks up the win. And Terry Murray applauds his team as they...